Say that they're focusing on as they hunt for the missing inmates. Eight prisoners escaped on Sunday. Authorities say that they cut a hole in the jail ceiling. Five of them are still at large. A U.S. Coast Guard ship arrived in the country of Georgia with some relief supplies overnight. It bypassed a Russian-controlled port and docked outside the fighting zone. A U.S. Navy ship was the first to deliver humanitarian aid to Georgia on Sunday. A Russian general has said that using U.S. warships to deliver the aid is, quote, devilish. Did the higher airfares keep you home over the summer from your vacation? Well, Jennifer Westhoven has noticed that the prices have gone up year to year. How much percentage?
Hi, thanks, Robin. Well, we're talking here about a 10% rise in the latest quarter compared to the quarter a year ago. I just think, you know, I'm constantly hopped up about the